In eastern Iowa, the Linn-Mar School District is being sued over its gender support plans. Parents Defending Education filed that lawsuit. The policy directs staff to address students by their preferred pronoun. Students can also participate in sports that correspond with their preferred gender. The organization says parents should have been involved in the policymaking process.